Hi, I'm Monica Levy. I'm an Australian artist living in Berlin. I've been here just over 4 years. I actually have a European heritage. My mother's side is French-German and a Jewish family. My grandparents escaped from Germany in 1937 to Australia, and I'm really the first to come back. But that wasn't the reason I ended up in Berlin. I knew I wanted to be in Europe, but Berlin wasn't so much on my radar, except that I'd heard that it was a good place for artists. And when I finished my fine arts degree, I took myself on a mission for 3 weeks to decide where I would live. It took me 10 years to work out how to get over here financially and so on, but this was my time. And I spent a week in Barcelona, which I loved, and I spent a week in Paris, which I thought was a wonderful city for a woman on her own. And then I got to Berlin and thought, wow, this is a really dirty, weird, strange city, and I totally love it, and I think I need to stay. So I came back to Australia, had a residency there, and then I ended up back here in Berlin, began a master of fine arts. But it took me not very long to realize that for me, living in Berlin and Europe, this was my master's project. My work is very much internal work about how I interact with my surroundings and why I interact that way, from my background, from my history, from being a woman of certain circumstances and so on. And I just found that Berlin was a city that was full of people who'd made choices that were different to the normal, and people who argued about choices and talked about things and really were trying to make a difference in the world or running away from the world, whatever. It's a city that is interesting, and for an artist, this also gave me a fabulous access to European art and European life and the life of the world, actually. We're very connected here, and particularly in Berlin, we have a lot of people from all around the world. Some are very recent immigrants, or not really immigrants. They're people running away and coming to live in this city. And this kind of edginess, these transition states that people live within here, and the borders between us, this is what interests me, and this is actually the direction of a new body of work that I've just completed for an exhibition at the Australian Embassy next month in June, which I'm very excited to be participating in, which is about this. It's about the borders between people based on everything that makes us different. And Berlin is a city that celebrates difference. And I think that's fundamentally why I'm still here. And because I can ride a bicycle, I don't have to ride a car, which is a good thing.